ever since I translated and spoken aloud the first of the demon resurrection passages from the Book of the Dead. I have seen the dark shadows moving in the woods, and I have no doubt that whatever I have resurrected through this book is sure to come calling for me.
Ain't a fit night out for man or beast.